Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Masaul khair li ikhwanina ahli sunnah wal jamaah fi Michigan, Detroit, al-wilayat al-muttahidah al-amrikiyah. Barakallahu fikum wa yahfadukum min kulli su'in wa makruh. Good evening to our brothers Ahlus Sunnah wal Jamaah in Michigan, Detroit, United States of America. May Allah bless you and protect you from all evil and harm. Maudu hadithuna hadal masa, the theme of our talk this evening is the virtues of fasting, fadailu siyam. Fi hadal yawm isrun min sya'ban alaf arba'umi'ah arba' wa arba'un, on this Sunday or this Monday, the 20 of sya'ban 1445 hijriyah. Fama bakiya min Ramadan hawali 9 ayam. The rest of Ramadan is about 9 days. Qadamna hadal mawdu litanshid wa targib an sawmi syahri Ramadan. We presented this topic to activate and encourage the fasting of the month of Ramadan. So the virtues of fasting, fadail as-siyam, mawjudah fil awalim thalathati fi dunya wal barzakh wa yawmil akhirah. The virtues of fasting are found in the three realms: the world and al-barzakh and the day of the hereafter. Amma fi dunya, as for the world, al-fadilatul ula min asbabit taqwa. The first virtue among the causes of piety. Kama qala ta'ala fi kitabihil karim, ya ayyuhalladhina amanu kutiba alaykumus siyam kama kutiba alal ladhina min qablikum la'allakum tattaqun. The Almighty said, all you who believe, fasting is prescribed for you as it was prescribed for those before you, so that you may become righteous. Athaniyah fi hadhihi dunya husulu ajrin kabir. The second, obtaining a large reward, narrated by Al-Bukhari and Muslim, authority by Abi Hurairah radiyallahu anhu, ani Nabi sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wa sallam qal, kullu amal ibn Adam lahu ila sawma fa innahu li wa ana ajzi bihi. Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wasallam said, every deed of the son of Adam is for him except for fasting. For it is for me, and I will reward for it. Wa thabata fi sahihain an Abi Hurairah radhiyallahu anhu fi hadisin qudsi qala ta'ala fa in amilaha katabtuha asra hasanatin ila sab'i mi'ati dhi'fin. So from the sahihain narrated al-Bukhari and Muslim authority from Abi Hurairah, Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wasallam said from hadithin qudsi, Allah Almighty said, fa in amilaha katabtuha asra hasanatin ila sab'i mi'ata dhi'fin. If she does her deeds, she will be written as 10 good deeds up to 700 times. Al-thalithatu min fadilati as-siyam fi hadhihi dunya, as-siyamu sababul farh fi dunya qabla al-akhirah. The third, fasting is the cause of joy in this world before the hereafter. Narrated by Al-Bukhari and Muslim muttafaqun alayh. An Abi Hurairah radhiyallahu anhu qala yaqulu ta'ala. So this hadith qudsi. Yaqulu ta'ala wali sa'imi farhatan, farhatun hina yuftiru wa farhatun hina yalqa rabbahu. Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wasallam says, Allah Almighty says, the fasting person who two joys, joy when he break, joy when he breaks his fast, and joy when he meets his Lord Allah Jalla wa Ala. Al-fadilatu ar-rabi'atu as-siyamu yuhadzibul akhlaq. So the fourth, as-siyam, fasting, yuhadzibul akhlaq, make who fasting have a good manner. Yuhadzibul akhlaq. قال الإمام أحمد رحمه الله حدثنا وكيع حدثني قره بن خالد عن يزيد بن عبد الله بن شحير عن الأعرابي قال سمعت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وسلم يقول صوم شهر الصبر وثلاثة أيام من كل شهر يذهبنا وحر الصدر وفي رواية يذهبنا وغر الصدر. Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wasallam said, "Saumu syahri sabr, fasting in the month of patience, wa thalathati ayyam min kulli syahr, and 3 days of every month, yudhibna wahra sadr, yudhibna wagra sadr, relieves the chest." هذا الحديث صحيح كل رجاله ثقات. وكيع is ابن الجراح إمام. قره ابن خالد is ثقة. يزيد ابن عبد الله ابن شخير is ثقة. هذا الحديث صحيح كل رجاله ثقات. This hadith is true, صحيح. All of its narrator are trustworthy. والخامسة أي الفضيلة الخامسة استحقاق لصائم ismi siddiqin wasyuhada. Dhaif. Mungkin minat. Istihqaq lisa'imi ismi siddiqin wasyuhada. The fifth, the name of the righteous and the martyrs is entitlement for the first, for the fasting person. Istihqaq lisa'im ismi siddiqin wa syuhada. Qala Ibn Hibban Al-Busti, narrated by Ibn Hibban from authority Amr ibn Murrah al-Juhani, qala ja'a rajulun ila nabi sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wa sallam faqala ya rasulullah ara'aita in syahidtu an la ilaha illallah wa annaka rasulullah wa salaitu salawatil khams wa adaitu zakah wa sumtu ramadhan wa qumtuhu famiman ana. Qala rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wa sallam minas siddiqin was syuhada, minas siddiqin was syuhada. Narrated from Ibn Hibban Al-Busti rahimahullah, authority of Amr ibn Murrah Al-Juhani, he said ja'a rajulun ila Rasulillah sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wa sallam, came to Rasulillah sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wa sallam, and he asked ya Rasulullah ara'aita in syahidtu an la ilaha illallah wa annaka Rasulullah, O messenger of Allah, what do you think if I bear witness that there is no God but Allah and that you are the messenger of Allah, wa salaitu as-salawatil khams wa adaitu zakah wa sumtu ramadan wa qumtuhu and pray the five daily prayers and I paid the zakah and fasted and pray tarawih, so who am I? He said, the prophet said, of the righteous and the martyrs, of the righteous and the martyrs. Qala Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wa sallam minas siddiqin wasyuhada. Al-fadilah as-sadisah fi hadhihi dunya ra'ihatu fami sa'imi min atyabir rihi indallah. The sixth, the smell of the mouth of the fasting person is one of the best scents with Allah. Narrated by Al-Bukhari and Muslim muttafaqun alayh. An Abi Hurairah radhiyallahu anhu anna Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wa sallam qala la khulufu fami sa'imi atyabu indallah ta'ala min rihil miski. Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa ala alihi wa sallam said the mouth of the first